You're a male firefly, and it seems you're hitting it off with this female. She's sending you the right signals back, but what's this? Suddenly she's lunging at you? That's not normal. Let's pause here to understand what's going on and see if you'll make it out alive. The first firefly is thought to have lived over 100 million years ago, illuminating the night with a glowing green light. And today, there are around 2,000 firefly species found all over the world, from forests and grasslands to marshes and deserts. All fireflies produce light at some point in their lives. They do this with a reaction-catalyzing enzyme called luciferase and a molecule called luciferin, which undergoes a luminous transformation when it interacts with oxygen. Meanwhile, many firefly species also produce unpleasant-tasting toxic defensive chemicals like lucibufugins. So it's thought that glowing might help signal their toxicity and deter predators from eating them. Developing fireflies also light up to varying degrees. In fact, fireflies generally spend just a few weeks in their adult bodies and actually pass most of their lives as larvae. During this stage, many species are highly active, fierce predators that use venom to paralyze prey, then externally liquefy their victims with their saliva. Immature fireflies also tend to glow when they're disturbed. When they finally become adults, their light skills help dissuade predators, but they're also usually channeled towards mating. There are some exceptions, like so-called dark fireflies, which are active during the day and rely on pheromones instead of light for courtship. But how it goes in many cases is that males fly around, flashing, while females observe until spotting the right one. Different species display different colors, including reds, yellows, greens, and blues, all resulting from variation in the luciferase enzyme's structure. They also flash in unique patterns, from rapid flickers to sustained glows. In some species, males synchronize their flashing once they reach great enough numbers, resulting in grand displays that help reduce visual clutter for their female spectators. And females of just about every species are looking for something different. Cattail flash-trained firefly females, for example, prefer faster flickers, while ignited firefly females select for longer light pulses. Compared to males, female fireflies tend to keep their bioluminescent signals pretty simple. Generally, an interested female will point her lantern at a chosen male and respond to his flashes, drawing him in. Successful matches may mate for hours, attached at the abdomen. But things don't always go so smoothly, which takes us back to that conspicuous lunge. Many fireflies don't even eat as adults, instead channeling all the energy they stored as larvae into finding mates. But that's not the case for the females of one genus of fireflies. They're called femme fatales, and they're predators that hunt the adult males of other firefly species. Despite being much larger, femme fatales lure males by mimicking the unique flashing patterns the females of their species give off. Then, instead of mating, they attack and eat them. But femme fatales are after more than just nutritious snacks. They lack their own natural toxins and are able to sequester those of other species when they consume them. And this similarly helps make them unappealing to would-be predators. But the males they aim to prey on seem to also have defense strategies. One research team observed that males often approached femme fatales with caution and dodged attacks by dropping several centimeters. In fact, they estimated that less than 10% of femme fatale hunts are successful. Interestingly, this isn't the only time firefly flashes are channeled towards more deceptive means. Certain Chinese orb weaver spiders have been observed to wrap fireflies in their webs, keeping them alive so they attract others to the sticky trap. The spiders even seem to make captured males adopt female flashing patterns in order to bait other males on the search for a mate. So as a male firefly, while the right bright signal could mean the hard-fought promise of progeny, it's best to beware of the treacherous tricks light can play. Ready to keep learning? Watch these videos to either challenge what you think you know or learn more about what you don't. Subscribe and stay curious.